The competition brought together about 80 weightlifters from 24 states who finished in the first four in 10 weight categories for both male and female in the last National Sports Festival in Edo State. The lifters took part in the snatch and the clean and jerk categories and made improvements as gold, silver and bronze medalists emerged in various categories. However, Tim Akwaibom's Edidon Mofia set a new national record in the male 67-kilogram category to stand out in the competition.
We pray that after this competition, they should call for camp so that we can train better and go to Singapore and bring glory to the country.
Most of the athletes are discouraged because of lack of encouragement. To be the best lifter, they must encourage us.
I am assuring Nigeria that I'm going to make my fatherland proud and I'm going to come with a gold medal by the special grace of God.
The organizers expressed satisfaction with the championship, which climaxed with an anti-doping seminar for the weightlifters to discourage them from drugs ahead of the championship in Singapore.
You've learned how to stay clean and know things which you're going to use in and off competition so that you won't damage the image of this country.
I want to use the opportunity to appreciate those state governments that were able to send their athletes. After now, we've identified the athletes. We need to go back and see how we can bring these athletes together, because they need to train. Because without training, we'll be able to get what we expect from them.
Let them use what they have been told by the doping committee. Let them receive their coaches and their officials. And I will call on the coaches that let them discipline their athletes.
The seminar on anti-doping has been concluded, and the Nigerian Weightlifting Federation says the next step will be to organize another competition in order to select athletes that will be called to camp to prepare for the Commonwealth Weightlifting Championship in Singapore in October. In Uyo, John Paul Alumona, NTA Sports.